Hello everybody, in today's video I'm going to show you how to fix the God of War Ragnarok black screen of death. This is very annoying and it's related to the PSN account requirement for God of War Ragnarok. I'm going to show you two different methods, so try to follow both if it's not working for you. The first thing you want to do is go into your save game files. So go into C, find users, find yourself. Go down to saved games, go down to God of War Ragnarok, go down to this, and you will see user preferences here. You can delete this or you can rename it. I would prefer to rename it just to be safe later, but you want to get rid of this somehow, and then start the game, and you should be able to adjust the brightness and sound settings within the game. During the configuration of doing that, make sure to select the limited data option when prompted. This step usually resolves the problem for most people. If that didn't work, what you want to do is open the PSN in a different game. So Ghost of Tsushima or Marvel's Spider-Man, you want to log into your PSN account and make sure it's configured properly. What this will do, this will link your PSN account with your Steam profile. After you've done that, you can launch Ragnarok once again. You might still see the black screen, but this time if you wait a little bit longer, the game should automatically log you into PSN. And then you'll get past the black screen of death. That is it. If this is helpful for you, please leave the video a like. If this didn't help you, leave the video a comment and I will do my best to try to help you.